Rode 3 days this week down at Hatfield McCoy. Got about 100 miles in.
How far is that from here?
A long way. It's at least 8 hours in the car.
Oh, really?
But it's really more like 9 hours in the car. Because you got to stop for gas and coffee and pee and, you know.
Yeah, right. Okay. Is it nice riding?
It's great.
So, the only issue with this up here is that banana ears are starting to overgrow it.
Yeah.
Otherwise, or elephant ears, I mean. Otherwise, it's not...
I'm feeling beat.
Are you?
Yeah.
Hop out after at the next trailhead?
Yeah, I'm gonna pop onto the wide track.
Okay. I dropped it.
Well, you fell down once.
I didn't actually get on my butt though. I stood standing.
I'll tell you what, I hit a tree with my handguard and that went through my shoulder, man. That did not feel good. Like a blunt.
Not really.
It's weird. The suspension, I don't feel anything. But something jars it hard. Yeah, this, on a good day when you're feeling good, this is one of the most fun.
Oh, that looks like a great trail. Thank you. Okay.
But if you go left here instead of right, like we're going, it's probably, if not just as much as we went through, even more.
Okay.
Some of it's a little more technical, like some more hills and stuff, but it is beautiful trail.
It's nice trail. It's just, I didn't realize how badly I haven't recovered.
Now you know.
From,
Yeah, I'd like to ride my KTM on this. That'd be fun. Those whoops up there, you can probably just plow right through.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my YZ.
This thing is just like boom, boom, boom.
Was it boom, crash, boom, crash?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, I really wanted to get her on this trail because it's not overly technical, and I wanted to see what she thought of it. She just, that's what I was telling him, that little bike, like a billy goat, man. Yeah. She's billy goating right on through. This thing here, a little too much power for going slow like that.
Yeah, it's the operator problem, not the bike.
I'm going to zip tie that strap all the
way. Oh, that's another whole trail. So are you all right?
Yeah, it just whooped me. It just whooped me.
That happens.
Because it's every so often I get a puff of steam out the radiator, and then it gets goofy with the power, and I'm not ready for it, and I just start spinning and dump it.
You got water? You want a water or something?
Oh, I got lots of water in the bag. Oh, yeah. I'm prepared. Whenever I come for these rides, I'm ready to live out here for a couple days. I grew up in northern Canada where, yeah, shit like that happens. Yeah, you could be 2 or 3 days on the trail. So I still ride like that.
Well, we try not to leave anyone out on the trail for a couple days.
Yeah, that's considered bad form.
Yeah.